Just this.
All right, and that'll be $35.95.
No. No.
Protocol. You understand. If you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home. You say if you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home. A-L-A-M-O. Oh, wow. Let's call mom. No, let's call mom.
Wait, don't you work today?
Mm-mm, we closed.
For what?
I don't know. They just gave me a whole week off.
Mm-mm. I'm going to call up there because they playing with my best friend money.
Hi, and thank you for calling 123 Dentistry. Unfortunately, we're closed for health violations. If you're experiencing an emergency, please hang up and dial 911.
If 1 plus 1 is 2 and the sky is blue. Best friend.
Huh?
Best friend.
Somebody at the door.
Best friend, look at me.
Huh?
Tell me you did not call the health department on your job. Girl.
Okay, listen. I was tired this morning. I didn't feel like going in. The hell, I didn't know this was going to get shut down for a whole week. Oh my God, best friend. You are not going to believe this. I'm standing in line and this dude in front of me turned around and said, damn, you are fine and you thick. I said, I know you see that ass. It's fat, ain't it? So he said, I'll buy your food if you show me a tit. I'm like, just one right here in line?
I know damn well you didn't show that man nothing for no food.
No. What do you take me for? So I showed him both tits for both of our food.
Girl! Best friend.
My best friend. She a real fat fish driver. I don't
Girl, where is the fire and why are you blowing me up?
Best friend, tell me you are not where I think you are.
What you mean?
You weren't answering the phone, so I checked your location and I see you at your ex's house. Why are you over there?
Oh. I mean, I'm in his building.
Why are you over there?
I've been messing with his landlord, and let's just say we going up on the rent on the first. Yes. Here we go. Hold on. Girl, they barely put any alcohol in these drinks.
Okay, girl, that's enough. Who was that dude?
Oh, I don't know. I've never seen that man a day in my life.
Well, what did he want?
He asked, could he talk to me for a second and that I look nice. I know that I'm a cutie with a booty.
Period. Fit. With a capital K. Ugly self. Uh-oh. Best friend, he walking over here. Hold up. Best friend, isn't that your ex?
Best friend.
Girl, say something. Say something to Ryan.
What's up, best friend?
Do I know you?
Oh, that's how you feel?
Listen, I don't think we have any spare change, do we?
Fresh out.
Wow.
Nope, we don't.
All right, bet.
Bye-bye. Ugly soul. Best friend.
That's my best friend. She a real bad bitch driver. I don't cry. She don't need no lift in the street.
So you said you was gonna beat my ass?
I don't wanna fight you.
Shut up. Listen, neither one of y'all can fight, but we wanna see who gonna win. Man, the candy $3 and the drinks $1.
You got M&M's?
I got you tomorrow.
It's morphin' time.
Ah! Hey, he said, it's morphin' time, bro. How old is you?
Y'all better leave that boy alone.
Oh, bitch, we cute.
Oh, bitch, send that to me.
Called a biggin' last night. Goddamn 16 feet gator. Some bitch got away. Paul said we gonna get him next time. I'm gonna bring my buck knife.
Hey, Dad said he need help this weekend. Hello?
I know you see what your mama put in the family group chat. This lady legit crazy.
Cousin.
Look at your cousin.
Shit, that's your cousin.
What up?
Hello?
Hey, let me tell you about your brother.
Your message. When you have finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
I always knew you was fake. And you adopted.
Hey, I ain't gonna tell you what your sister did.
What?
Man, you asked me for $200. I gave you $200 in full. And now you trying to give me $50 every 2 weeks?
Pat, bro, I got bills too.
Bro, go ahead. Go ahead, Grandma. You on speakerphone.
I said, I know I ain't gonna be around too much longer. Ooh, excuse me.
Grandma, don't start that shit. Hey, don't be cussing at my grandma like that.
You do realize that's my grandma too, right?
And I don't give a damn.
Okay, class, I'm going to be coming around to collect permission slips for next week's field trip, okay? Today is the last day. Thank you. Oh,
shoot, I forgot. What you going to do? I'm going to sign it, duh. Yo, let me know if she's coming. Bet.
Thank you. Excuse me, best friend, where are you going?
Can I use the restroom?
I don't know, can you?
May I use the restroom?
Sure.
You know what I meant?
Email mom out of seat again. What you got, bud?
Best friend. Go to the snack machine.
Boys?
Dang, Miss Murphy, I like your shoes.
Oh, thank you. As you guys would say, I'm lit.
Yeah, it's mine in here somewhere. Give me a second.
Miss Murphy?
Yes?
Barbara Rutledge is to ride the bus home today.
Okay. Barb, did you hear that?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Oh, here go, mine, right here.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you. Guys, you know the rules. You are not allowed to be around.
Dance the night away. Live your life and stay young on the floor.
Mr. Gutierrez, eyes on your paper, please, or we can come on. Okay, we can come on. Yeah, bud.
I don't get number 5.
Okay, read it out loud.
Sylvia has 38 apples. How many oranges does she have?
Class, let's read the questions carefully, please. Okay, it's there. I promise.
Miss Murphy?
Yes?
I ain't hear you. What'd you say?
I'm about to call my grandma and tell her that I'm hungry.
Boy, don't you, Lucky, don't you play with me. If you call my mama, it's going to be me and you. Do you hear me?
Hello.
Put it on the
nanny.
Lucky, baby, what's wrong?
I'm home alone and hungry. There ain't nothing to eat here.
Oh, hell no. I told that heifer, you know what? I'll handle your mother. Put your shoes on.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm on the way. Okay, baby? Now, you listen. We're going to get you something to eat.
Okay.
It don't matter.
Hello?
Ma.
What?
Grandma told me to call you and ask you, are you on the way?
Yes, I'm leaving right now.
What is that?
It's a Nintendo.
No, I know what it is. Let me see.
What are you hollering about now?
Mama, I have told you he is on punishment, right?
I'm aware.
He is not to be playing any of his video games. Where did he get that?
That's where you're wrong. That's my video game. That ain't that baby's. I bought that for him. But it's mine. And plus, he at my house. What sense would it make for me to punish him at my house?
Mama, it make all the sense because he's on punishment regardless.
Oh, girl, shut up. I'm leaving in an hour. I got to get up here to the bingo hall. My hand been itching all morning. So you know what that means.
Mama.
Now you making my ass itch. How you hang this up? Lucky, hang this up, baby.
I'm not going to keep dealing with this.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Mom, I'm hungry.
Well, go eat some cereal. I'm not cooking.
See, Nanny, I told you.
Oh, so that's what we doing. You see, it's cool when you do it, but it's a problem when I do it. Because, see, you tell me all the time, Mama, all you do is feed him junk food. But didn't you just tell that baby to go in and eat some cereal? Now that's full of sugar.
Nanny, you want me to go put my shoes on?
Yeah, baby. Now what you got to say for yourself, you bitch?
Now, Mama, you know what the doctor said.
To hell with the doctor. Fuck the doctor. What did I say? You remember?
Of course I do. To make sure that your baby eats.
Yeah, that's what I said. I remember because I was there. So you know what I mean.
I'm at work. What?
Mom, I didn't even want to call you, but Mom, I'm hungry.
What is it that you want me to do? You want me to send you something through the phone?
See, Nanny, I told you she would say that.
Wait, what? So you don't care that my baby hungry, huh?
Hey, Mama, what you doing there?
He called me and said that he was here by himself with no food. What you got to say about that?
Mama, there is always something to eat in my house, and I only came into work for an hour.
You know, I could always tell when you lying, you bitch. I'm going to take my baby to the McDonald's, but when I see you, your ass is grass. Go on, hang this up.
Mama.
You want me to put my shoes on?
Oh, shit, no. A new Lego set. Thanks, Ma. Grandbaby.
Open that one right there. Yep, that one. There you go.
Nanny, you bought me an iPad.
I knew that's what you wanted.
Ooh, I got a new hat.
A hat?
Grandbaby, see that big box?
That's from your nanny.
Nanny bought me an Xbox!
Uh-oh.
Really, Mama? Lucky, make sure that you check your stocking. Ma, $100!
$10,000.
That's not yours,
you bitch. Baby, what did you get?
Oh, best friend, I won't be at school tomorrow.
No!
Guys, what's going on?
Wipe, wipe.
You better wipe this mirror down. I don't want to see a streak.
What the hell?
Oh, and you cursing? I'm gonna whoop your
ass.
Sitting up here looking like your punk ass.
Mom, doing it. Mom, stop.
Wipe yeah, cry, wipe, bitch.
Wipe, wipe, wipe it down. Wipe,
Mom.
Wipe, wipe.
Mom, huh? If this detergent say one scoop, how many scoops I'm supposed to put?
One scoop should be fine.
Okay.
Hello?
Mom.
Yes.
I know the doctor appointment tomorrow, but I was looking up a bunch of my symptoms. You want me to read what I got on WebMD?
No. Stay off the internet. It's probably just your allergies anyways.
Ma.
Hello?
You think this meat's some good that was in the freezer?
Well, what's the expiration date?
February 1st?
Yeah, that should be fine. Just make sure you smell it once okay. It's all out.
Ma.
Hello?
The dude here to fix the internet.
Okay, well, why are you calling me?
Ma, you said don't let nobody in the house when you're not home. You can come in.
You said my grandbaby on punishment. Not at my house, you bitch.
Yeah, I know I already bought him a game, but I bought him another one. Shut your ass up. What you mean why I had the Postmates delivered? Grandbaby said he was hungry. What you mean he ain't sick? The nurse from the schoolhouse called me. Oh, kiss my ass. I'm going to get my grandbaby. He said he wanted to wear his church suit to school, so I let him. The hell off my phone. Hello. And goodbye.
Mama.
Matter of fact, I'm gonna go get my grandbaby. Get off my phone.
Mama, let me add him to the call.
Yeah, you do just that.
Hello.
Lucky, where are you at?
Walking to Grandma's.
I told you don't leave that house, didn't I? What are you
Ma,
doing?
I've been calling you all day. Plus, there ain't nothing to eat at the house.
I'm about to go to jail. Lucky. Mama, there is stuff at the house. It's just stuff he don't want to eat.
Why not get him the stuff that he likes? I tell you what. Lucky, where are you at?
Over here by the gym and the bank.
Okay, baby. You stay right there. Grandmama on her way.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Mama.
Ma, my friend Mom's selling plates. I just got one. If you want me to get you one, I'll grab you one while I'm here.
Yeah, that actually looked real good. I'll take one, but ask her if she can give me more collard greens than macaroni and cheese. You know, that cheese messed my stomach up.
This is how you make sure you got the good, good eating. Look at that.
My bad, I didn't mean to send you that.
I know damn well. I know those ain't the collard greens in the tub.
Shit, I don't want nothing from her. No, uh-uh. See, I was trying to be nice, and I don't even eat everybody cooking. No, nasty bitch.
Mom, Miss Cynthia's standing right here. She can hear you. You still want me to get you the plate?
Lucky, shut the hell up! Shit, I don't care if she can hear me. Miss Cynthia, can I call you Cindy? You ought to be ashamed of yourself selling plates of food and cleaning your greens in the damn tub. You better hope I don't come clean across your head when I see you one day. Shit. And Lucky, get out of people's house. Come home. Now!
He's always talking and entertaining the classroom, and it's hard for me to get everyone under control when he's doing his thing. He's very rude to me, and not that I'm saying that he said it. I'm pretty sure he mumbled the other day, shut your wife shoulders having ass up.
Ma, I'm telling you, I don't be saying that.
Yesterday, September 2nd, 2022, at 11:39 a.m. approximately, here at Hawthorne High School, I assured him if he kept it up, I was going to call mom. I was going to call mom. He said, and I quote, ha ha, ha ha, ha ha ha, what she going to do?
Oh, 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 oh.
Miss Murphy, can I use the restroom?
Can it wait until after?
No, I gotta go.
Take the hall pass, please. Excuse me, KO. Eyes on your paper, please, or we can call mom. We can call mom. I'm literally just stretching. Stretch after the test, please. Girl, whatever. Kiss my ass.
Excuse me, Miss Murphy?
Yes?
Jonathan Jacob Johnson III is the ride bus home today.
Okay, thank you.
Achoo.
Cameron, sneeze after the test, please.
Show me how to turn on the Netflix before you go.
Okay, I'll just do it for you.
No, because you're not always here, and I need you to show me how to do it.
All right, but I'm going to teach you how you used to teach me.
Oh, turn on the PlayStation. Come on, don't look at me. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to just know. It's the button right below the little holes in the controller. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Let me see. Is that it? Okay, I got it. Now, once it turns on, you're going to press X. Press the X. Okay, let's see. Where's the X? Okay. It's not that serious. Okay, I got the X. It's right here. Okay. Okay. Now you're going to find media. Media.
I want to know how I can see it, but you can't see it.
Well, if you was to move your big ass head, you know what? I'm not going to go through this because I have stuff that I have to do. Media. I got it. Okay. Now hit the Netflix and go to your account. Okay. To the Netflix we go. Okay. I see it. Okay. And we're going to hit X. Good. I did it. All right. Anything else? Because I'm headed to work and I don't need you to keep calling me with this bullshit.
Well, that one slipped out.
Boy!
Okay, best friend, this is just a few things that would set me off. If you go get food without me, knowing that I'm a big girl at heart, that's going to set me off. You know I'm hungry. Ooh, now I really like this one. If you're about to fight, do not tell me, best friend, move, I got it. No, because if they tried you, they tried me, they tried us, okay? So let me get my lick in, because if not, that's going to set me off. Yep, that's going to set me off. If I don't hear from you by 10 a.m., not only will that set me off, but I'm going to go ahead and just report you as a missing person. Yeah, because where you at? Where you been? Huh? Oh, and the SWAT team are definitely going to kick your door in because clearly somebody holding you hostage. Yeah. Okay, if you don't warn me that you're going to be late to class or work, that's going to set me off because where you been? You know I don't like these people.
Best friend, where is this coming from?
Don't worry about it. Best friend.
That's my best friend. She a real bad bitch driver. I don't care.
Hello.
Grandma.
What?
I want to come to your house, but I can't because my mama said you busy.
No, she didn't.
Mama, all I said was he does not need to be over there all the time.
Girl, don't say shit to me. You are lucky I'm 5 tequilas in. Otherwise, I come and get him myself. Bring me my grandbaby.
But...
Lucky!
See, because now we snitching.
Ma'am?
Go get your bag.
Smooth like a newborn.
Mom's number now. So.
Everyone, please continue to work on your projects, please.
It's ringing.
Hello? Hi, is this Kale's mom?
sorry to bother you. This is her teacher, Miss Murphy. Today is just not Kale's day. It's constant talking out of her seat and the name calling. So I kept reminding her that, you know, we could always call Mom. Mm-hmm. That's always an option to call Mom. So here we are.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm in a meeting right now. But
if you can let her know when she gets home, that ass is grass. Excuse me. That's fine. What are you doing?
I'm looking for my homework in my backpack. I know I did it.
Okay. Well, yes, I'll definitely let her know. Hey, I just wanted to say, your voice sounds really raspy since the last time we spoke, and I have found a teaspoon of... Hello? Have a seat.
Ugly style.
Ooh.
Best friend.
That's my best friend. She a real fat bitch, driver on car. She on...
How many kids does he have?
Oh my God. He has three.
They not my brothers and sisters. Where does he work?
If you must know, he works at a law firm.
Okay, well, since you know everything. What's his favorite color?
Lucky, get the hell away from the door. Shit!
I'm not calling him Dad.
Nobody's asking you to. Go in the house, Lucky.
Well, when can I meet him?
Not for a while. I don't want to bring nobody around you until I know.
Know what?
That there's potential.
Oh, like this plant?
Don't do Pauletta like that. She just needs some TLC.
Mom, just cancel.
Go in the house.
And I'm gonna call Grandma.
Call her. I'm grown. What's she gonna do? Lucky.
Hello.
Grandma.
What, baby?
Grandma, my mama stayed out all night, and I don't know where she at. And she met some dude online that just got out of prison, and I'm scared.
Boy.
Baby, I am on my way.
Okay, you know how I know you my best friend?
How?
Because if I robbed a bank, you gonna drive the getaway car.
Bitch, Corvette. You know how I know you my best friend?
How?
Because if I got into a fight and I was throwing that right hook, you gonna be throwing that brick.
Or I'ma hit that bitch with a bottle.
Period.
You know how I know you my best friend?
How?
If we was at my house and two dudes came over, even though I know you got a man, I'ma be in my room throwing this ass back faster than a Karen walking back in McDonald's because her order is messed up, and you gonna be on the couch taking one for the team.
Wait, what?
I know you would.
Whoa. No. Best friend, no, I would not.
Best friend.
That's my best friend.
No. Hold on. That's right. I did not say that.
Driver on car. She don't need no lift in the...
Babe, have you seen my makeup?
Hey, didn't I tell you to take that trash out?
I'm gonna tell you that I forgot, but I didn't, because I wanted to show you the difference between when I forget and you forget. Like that time that you forgot to sign my permission slip for school, you didn't get in trouble. Mm-mm. But when I forget some things, I get in trouble. Mm-hmm. And since you up, you can take the trash out.
Hey, come on and get up. Let me help you.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. See, your mouth got real disrespectful, and so do these hands. Now, let me see your forehead. Yeah, it's just a knot. It'll go down. Now, let's get that trash taken out, and I'll grab you some ice.
Hey, I followed you on the TikTok so I could be one of your friends, and now I can't find your page. It must be a glitch or something.
There ain't no glitch. I blocked you. Yeah, you don't remember telling me?
I am not one of your little friends.
So I blocked you. Belize on.
You may be able to help solve a mystery.